Hello, everyone. The Tour's 2014 stay in England roars to a close with a royal stage which finishes in front of Buckingham Palace. The mall sprint that the favourites had dreamt of for 2012 London Olympic can now take place. The riders have just set out and already there's an attack.
Guys, at the beginning of this tour, the sprinters will not allow breakaways. If there are more than five or six riders in front, the sprinters will get their teammates to ride. Watch out! You're not going to be able to attack for much longer! It is not always a good idea to be too many in a breakaway, as the others will not necessarily want to cooperate with us. The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
It's a really flat stage today. Apart from the intermediate sprint, there's really no strategic locations. Attack at the head of the peloton.
Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration.
Use the high gear ratio when the tempo of the race picks up. The rest of the time, use the small gear ratio so as not to strain yourself.
Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration. Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration.
The sprinters won't pass up the opportunity to compete for victory today. They will surely push their teammates so that we get a grouped finish. The peloton has caught up. There's no more escapees. The peloton has just joined up with a breakaway.
Watch out! You're not going to be able to keep up this pace for very long. You risk a blow-up. Breakaway is widening the gap. It's good for us since we've got a guy up front.
Attack at the head of the peloton.
His teammates are accelerating. He's no doubt asked them to reel in the counterattack to avoid too big a breakaway.
Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration. Okay, but I won't be very effective because I'm full out. Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration. Okay, but I won't be very effective because I'm full out. Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration. Okay, but I won't be very effective because I'm full out. Okay, but I won't be very effective because I'm full out.
A teammate is beginning to lose touch.
Attack at the head of the peloton. One minute for the breakaway. It's looking good. He's a pretty good ruler and has decent sprint capabilities. He's a pure ruler. who relies on his power to tip the scales. Anyway, he doesn't have much choice given his qualities as a sprinter.
Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration.
One and a half minutes for the breakaway. It might just work. He can ride all day long on the flat. It would be hard to say that he's in his element on short climbs or sprints. His best chance of victory is to try a breakaway from far out.
Okay, but I won't be very effective because I'm full out. Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration.
You must constantly try to shelter from the wind so as not to consume energy. This is what allows a rider to edge clear at the end of the race.
The head of the race has 1.5 minutes lead on the peloton. The breakaway is losing ground.
His teammates are accelerating. They're no doubt readying the intermediate sprint.
Last time checked with a breakaway, 1 minute.
The head of the race is 5 kilometers from the intermediate sprint. The breakaway is upping the tempo at the head of the race. It doesn't intend to be caught up that easily.
Okay, but I won't be very effective because I'm full out. Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration. Okay, but I won't be very effective because I'm full out. Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration.
30 seconds lead for the head of the race.
Okay, but I won't be very effective because I'm full out. Okay, but I won't be very effective because I'm full out.
The breakaway's over. It's start all over again. Bunched peloton.
It doesn't seem to be a good day for him. He's being distanced. Here's the winner of the intermediate sprint. you continue at this rate, you'll explode.
Another attack. Attack at the head of the peloton. He's a ruler who's not too bad in a sprint if he finishes as part of a small group. On the other hand, short climbs are not at all to his liking. A good ruler, he doesn't really have a strong point that would scare opponents. He's primarily a teammate ruler, even if he's not too bad on a sprint.
Understood.
He's the fastest sprinter in the leading group.
Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration. Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration. Okay, I'll follow any attack.
teammates have positioned themselves at the head of the peloton. They will no doubt manage the gap so as to finish in a sprint.
Time difference between the peloton and the breakaway is steady. The breakaway is losing ground. He's a teammate who has everything to prove. He can pedal far more effectively on the summit climb than on the flat. He's a teammate without ambitions for the overall standings. The leaders will soon be competing for the intermediate sprint. There are 20 points to the first, but it will be especially interesting in the peloton. Will the sprinters save themselves for the finish, or will they try to score points with a green jersey? Just after the intermediate sprint, the riders will enter the feed zone.
His teammates are leading the chase at the head of the peloton. His intentions seem clear. Win in a sprint.
Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration. Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration. Okay, I'll follow any attack.
He can only rely on his qualities as a ruler. Sprints and climbs are not his thing.
His teammates are leading the chase at the head of the peloton. His intentions seem clear. Win in a sprint. The peloton is 1:30 behind you.
Come on!
The race will soon enter London. Grandiose setting for the end of this stage.
Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration. Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration.
The peloton is 1 minute away.
Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration. Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration. Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration.
You have 30 seconds on the peloton. Watch out! You're not going to be able to attack for much longer.
The stage is important in the race for the green jersey. The first will pocket 45 points, the second 35, and the third 30 points. Only the first 15 score points.
Watch out! You're not going to be able to keep up this pace for very long. You risk a blow-up.
Okay. But I won't be very effective because I'm full out.
You have 30 seconds lead. The riders up front still have something left. They're upping the pace to try to hold out till the end.
The escapees have tried everything, but the final sprint seems inevitable.
A teammate has just been dropped. You can't count on him any longer. The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
Looks like the breakaway still has some gas left. It's still able to widen the gap.
Ten kilometers from the finish for the leaders. It's going to be complicated. He's just fallen. That may cost him some time in the overall standings. The gap is decreasing, guys. The peloton should be there for the stage win.
The riders are all back together. Everything will be played out in the final kilometres. One more hairpin bend, and the sprint can be launched. There are still two right-hand bends to negotiate before the finishing line.
Just 5 more kilometers. We are heading for a mass sprint.
Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration.
Bunched peloton.
Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration.
He can count on his qualities as a sprinter in case of a bunched finish, but he can also ratchet up the pressure as he's good over short climbs.